Yo. Check, 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 check. Yo. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? If you're new to the stream, welcome. If you, you're tuning in now and you've been here previously when I streamed for the little window I did, welcome back. A little bit of recap of what I've been doing since the little window previously that I had streamed. Back when I streamed, or about 4 or 5 months ago, I streamed for like a month or something like that. And I had a bunch of technical issues in regards to my PC. It would freeze up, it would blue screen, and just a bunch of stuff, and I troubleshooted a bunch of things, and I would come home, and one day you would think, or you'd be worried, and it eventually got to where I just needed a new PC. And at that time, I stated that once I got the new PC, I get it up and running, I return to streaming. Well, it wasn't that easy or simple. The new PC came with its own fair share of problems. Luckily, hopefully, knock on wood, that we've kind of fleshed them out. In addition to that, you know, I took an extended break, but it all wasn't a waste of time. I was able to get some things done that I had been pushing off. Like, I got my stream deck up and running. I've set up some YouTube channels now. Pretty much I had some time to kind of reflect and kind of think what I want to do in the future and jot down some notes. So hopefully, you know, we're coming at this with a better mind this time, given that. But anyway, yesterday, I uploaded my first YouTube video. And in this video, I'll talk about what we're going to do today. And that is, or start today, and that is a new Diablo 3 adventure. In yesterday's video, I made a build. Just on the D3 planner. Kind of wanted to go ahead and get that. I used that opportunity to upload it for my first ever video uploaded. I also used it because I wanted to go ahead and get that out of the way. That way we could focus on the gameplay and not have to do that live on stream, given my time available when I get home. And, you know, I stated that in the video. But yeah, we're back. I updated my schedule. The plan is to Monday through Thursday, still working full time, 7:30 to 10:30 p.m. EST. Now the plan is to do those 4 days, and then all these streams will be VODs that I upload to a specific YouTube channel. A lot of that came from, because Twitch's VODs system is, they're temporary. They don't last forever. I've seen that on mine and on other people's channel. But yeah, all of these VODs will go on up to, my mind kind of went blank for a second. All of these VODs will be going up on the YouTube. Oh yeah, schedule, Monday through Thursday. And what I plan to do Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is to sort that out. And I plan to use that time for like uploads and editing, and if I can get all that stuff done, I'll come live. I'll go live on the weekend, and the weekend game could be the game that we play during the week, or it could be like a party game, or like a game that I play with my friends, or maybe a community game. Who knows, you know? But the goal is to use that time wisely, and if I have to do any editing or uploading, I'm going to use those days to do it. But without further ado, this is a scuffed fucking first stream. Without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Oh, by the way, I hope this is like a... I got some new art. But the only thing that I don't have is new alerts. But they'll come eventually. Yeah. But let's get into the Diablo 3. Check. And I don't know what's going on with my cam, man. Like, it's like the green chroma key is picking up on my black chair, on my blue headset. I don't get it. It's not for me to understand, I guess. But yeah, let's get started. This is actually the first game I've played in 4 weeks. I've been trying to prepare, get everything ready to go live again. For real. Allow? Okay. Let's see. First stream on the new PC as well. What is going on, bro? Like, this window, it's shorter. Okay. Can we get a game capture in this guy? We game capping? Are we game capping? It is not capping properly though. For some reason. Interesting. Holy crap. Okay, let's see. Okay. Oh wait, is it capping properly? No, it's not. What the actual F is going on? Options, sound. Video maybe? Full screen. There's no way it's doing that right. Let's go to just do display cap. That's some bold. Okay. Switch hero. Select hero. You know what? I'm about to straight delete fucking heroes. What's rebirth? You have 3 rebirths for the current season. 3 rebirths. I haven't even started a season hero. Delete. Okay. Create. What do we name it? Obviously we're choosing Witch Doctor. What do we name it? Harvesting Witch, I guess. I don't know. Voodoo Harvest. Boom. Oh shit. Yeah. Are we kidding? Are we for real? Are we for real? Son of a bitch. Can't create. You stupid. Delete it. Okay, I needed to select a solo self-found. That's new. How's other accounts? Okay. seasonal and solo self-found. I like it, though. I like it a lot. Let's make sure we choose. What the, okay, we need to, there's also something that we need to do. Need to, change my, go to, old Diablo 3. Done. Yeah, need to update my category. Seasonal, solo self-found witch doctor. Let's get into it. Solo seasonal. Participation in season gives you the opportunity to reap exclusive rewards. Okay. First start, cannot play without the players. You will not be able to use non-solo items in your stash. You will start with 0 gold and you will, wait a minute. You will not be able to use non-solo items. Does solo seasonal mean I can't use the, what is it? The challenge rifts? I guess we'll find out. I normally try to just wing this shit. Okay, let's see. How is audio? It does seem like master sound. Seems a little high to me. Holy crap, it has been a while since I've been in the game. I'm not used to playing this class, but we're gonna have to roll with it. Your spirit regeneration per second. Okay. This character, but let's do it.
Glory awaits at the end. Dead one.
That will die. I must heal.
Yep, I died. Holy crap.
I can't do that. can't wait to use that ability. I need healing.
Yet recharged.
Holy crap!
I can't do that. Injuries are less severe. Ha! A vicious strike!
Yeah, I don't know if I need to, like,
I will falter.
Man, this is I'm just kind of sorry, bro.
It is not very good. Your strength failed.
I have no idea what does these stacks do. I probably should have looked at my set.
I must wait for you.
I will return.
Yo, what is that? I don't like this class. I don't like the button layout. That's pretty
cool. This fight is over.
Oh shit! Damn it, bro. Restart the challenge room, bro. I'm just not understanding my reduce all cooldowns. Do the damage and increase your attack speed. I'm not feeling this. Speaking wing gains the effect of every movement speed increase. Hitting with Tempest Rush while Sweeping Wind is active. Sweeping Wind. What is Sweeping Wind? Don't tell me I don't even have this Sweeping Wind ability active. Says Mystic Ally, Tempest Rush, Epiphany, Serenity, and Way of 100 Fists, Cyclone Strike. A Sweeping Wind. What the fuck is Sweeping Wind? I'll be honest with you, I have no idea. Is that like a It says right there that Sweeping Wind gains the effect of every rune and movement speed for each stack of Sweeping Wind. This is Tempest. I'm lost, I'm gonna be honest with you. Squirt's necklace is not good. I'm just lost. Why do I have a set on when I don't have the ability that goes with the set? Like, why is this even a thing? Am I missing something? What is this? Commission, Squirt's necklace, challenge, buff. I'm not seeing it. I'm not catching. The damage is bad. That's, bro, oh my. You can't, this is crazy, bro. This is hella crazy. Okay, so we got something that, we're just going straight off of legendaries and not the set, okay? Yeah, this is such a bad build. Like, I don't see, okay. I guess that's why the challenge rift. It's just so stupid. Gains weapons with this attack, blah 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 blah. Hit me with. I don't feel like I should activate this. Tempest Rush. I don't think I should even be hitting this. I should only be working, this immune and temperature, the SNF. That's it. I just don't know how to
abilities, Nevelin.
Oh man, it feels good to play.
vicious threat.
And that box attack.
Are closing.
Worthy attempt. Do try again.
So I didn't do it. Son of a...
Are you ready? Quickly now.
on, bro. These right here, like, I might have to get away from these guys right here, bro. Maybe not.
Your flaws are revealed.
Swiftness one, though.
Defeated.
Come on, bro, don't do this to me, man. Keep stunning me. Yo, come on, bro. All these fucking.
I can't do that.
Yo, I'm getting stunned, bro. Come on. Yo, and then all these AoEs and stuff on the ground, and just, oh my god, bro. I don't know if I can do this. Give me the elite. Forget everything else, bro. Oh my gosh, man.
endless time. I must wait longer.
Come on, man! Get him! Adventure, save and close. Now let's see, does that affect me on solo cell found? I do get the cachet. Run it. So we created the character, finally got the challenge rift done. And it seems like it appears on the solo cell phone. Let's go ahead and get the
yes, I and aren't I think you.
Revival.
The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course.
I just don't care. I just don't care. Silly me, I do not have cosmetics on. What am I doing? Pets. There we go. Cover.
A caravan. My people have been lost.
Typically, you make a weapon that you can reduce the level requirement to kind of like speed up the leveling process. Normally it's like a two-handed sword, I think. Make a level 70 two-handed sword. Make 5. Wait, I did get some blood charge too. Will be a good one.
Don't be shy.
I'm not 100%. I'm gonna have to pull that website back up. Let's see.
That's too bad.
That costs too much.
Okay, well that wait a minute. Wait a minute. I forgot the rites of sanctuary reduces all. Yo, they added something. That's crazy. These are level 16, so. Poison darts in your fetish and poison darts now. Pierce an additional. Okay. I even have to reduce these. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore in this game. I've done so much. Okay. difficulty am I on right now? Adventure? Turns difficulty to hard? Okay. Where does it get so hard without? I don't know the best way to do things, but I typically go... back and forth where I can get both the bounty and like you get the bounty check. Maybe I hope I can beat this shit on hard. At least recovery go shield. I don't think I've ever had that weapon combo on a witch doctor. That is crazy. So I just leave game and redo it till I get some gear up. And then we'll start doing bounties, I guess. Second, Dreg of Lies. What is this? You deal 25 less damage, your pets deal 25 increased. You know, I did not think about... I guess I should have researched Season 30 before I made the build. Oh yeah, I don't have the horde. It's just, what is it?
I am returning to town.
I am returning to town.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Hmm. I have no idea what this is. How the shirt came from is true. The collector. Shit. If I can find out where to use that. Let's go to, for Gert. Is it good? Okay, let's see. Wait, what? Oh, wait. Okay. Run it, okay. Items have no level requirement, bro. Wait, what? What is this? A diamond of flawless or greater quality. Gems. A flawless diamond. So that's what it's telling me. It's going to be a while, I think. Unless I can get to higher difficulty. Let's leave game for a second. What are the difficulties? Does it say... It doesn't really say extra gold gems. Imperial gems can drop from 61. What's in... Oh. Yeah, it doesn't tell you where... Well, son of a B. I guess we'll just keep running... I need to figure out where... Probably gonna have to look that up. The dregs. Let me use the bathroom real quick. Let's play some, Where's it at? No shot, I fucking, There it is. It's just hiding. We'll turn it down a little bit. All right. I will, oh shit. I use a bathroom real quick, like. Yeah, very. Hard level 3 son of FB rock gut Vidian. In my mind, I'm thinking I need to get gear quick. don't know why I decided to go for this. This is definitely not this is definitely not optimal. I don't want to see all of this now. I can't take on all these mobs right now. It's not optimal.
I have heard troubling there is no end to the number of rituals these cultists will use to twist mortal flesh. Some call the process ascension, a lie that no doubt buys them obedience. But mark my words, these abominations have not ascended. They live only to suffer and hate until they meet their final death.
I bet we can get Flawless from that, what do they call it? The Diabolical Hordes? He may drop it. Whatever the boss chests are. Run it back. Go. I felt the need to change this. I haven't changed this in a while. General, let's just choose some random stuff. That's pretty cool, campaign. Sigil. Something different. I'm just tired of seeing the same stuff. Maybe that will manifest magic find. Maybe. One could hope. What? Sigil position. Center of the shape that dies. Black, white. Save it. Okay, just some random. Yes.
Why is it so loud?
Yeah, see, Diabolic Horde. No gems, though. But you know, we're copping some better. We're copping some gear now. And, I'm liking it. We can get some abilities going up. What's the best way to get gems, though? That's like what I'm thinking right now. What's the best way to get gems? I think we're gonna boost it up to expert soon. Maybe. That's one hand, and it's doing a lot more damage. Might as well, okay. Skills not set. I guess, okay. Passive slot, but shoot multiple poison darts. Let's go. Okay. I kind of went to lower difficulty. Okay, then we go to the ruins of. Is that three? Yeah. Let's go get Kanai's cube. Maybe I can, what's that dagger that makes him pierce and do more damage? That's what I'm gonna extract for show. I'm gonna extract that for show.
die.
From this miserable cage.
Need more time.
Short set. Oh, I thought. Yeah, what is this?
I must wait longer. I need healing.
Am I just? Oh, I'm dying.
Needs more time. Not ready.
Yo, come on,
need
bro.
Help.
Oh my. I'm just ticking damage, bro. What is this? I'm just dying. I don't know what it is, man. I can revive at corpse two more times. I don't know what my I don't know what my objective is here. I don't want to get hit by that. Of course I got hit by it. Necrosis. Healing. Okay. And it gives me a DOT. This is not good for my level. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
Heal me.
I can't move. Necrosis slows me.
I overflow with blessings.
Don't know what my objective is, but I keep going, bro. I just keep going, bro. Do not know what the point of any of this is.
heal.
Oh my, oh my. What's the point of this? Am I wasting my time? I feel like I am. Oh my.
I must wait longer.
Yeah, well, I'm taking DOT right now. And, it's not, I'm about to just fucking die, bro. White items are hard to get later on. I don't even know, bro. Yeah, let's, jungle fortitude, I think. Holy, man. Give me some time. Remove mana cost. Increase the amount of enemies slowed. Let's go. Still no room for the dogs. You son of a... Let's, what kind of gear did I get? Pick up. Run that. Okay.
That will die.
Need
more time. Strike at your heart. The spirits smile upon me.
I don't even know if this is any good, bro. What am I even here for? There's haunt. We're gonna need that. Why am I even here?
I cannot carry more. I am hurt.
Was this a complete waste of time? Like, that's what I'm feeling like. What does it say? Oh, a helmet piece. That's about it. Oh, wait. Breaches.
I can't carry anymore.
Yo, get go.
Returns to me. I cannot do that. Need healing.
I feel like this right here is probably pretty good.
must wait longer.
Oh my god, I'm about to die.
I cannot do that.
I can't pick, I'm about to die.
I must wait longer.
Bro, hurry up, heal.
I cannot do that.
Heal me, bitch.
I am returning to town.
I don't want to die. I mean, let's see if I can. I feel like stuff's starting to get better, maybe. Oh, rings? We got rings now? Okay. We're starting to pick up some stuff, right? Vitality, attack speed, better headdress. Yes. Okay. You know, we're starting to pick up some stuff.
I need to go back.
Definitely not the, I guess, who cares if it's optimal as long as you're having fun, right? Get it. Destiny's Fang. Okay, well, we just got a yellow ring. No, if I get hit by anything, I get necrosis. That's so bullshit. It doesn't matter what kind of hit I take, it's necrosis. That's so cool. IMO. In my opinion. So we got.
The spirits smile upon me.
100% we taking out the more damage right here. Right here, what level did I just hit? 13. Three more levels and I can cop that up. Wait, what? Wait, what? What is that? That's pretty cool looking. Did not know. Okay, so this is a. Oh, wait, what? Okay. I got it now. Got it. You gotta survive. Be a survivor. That just looks cool. Does this stack inside? Does not. Look at that damage. Yo, it brought me back here. I am mad about that. I'm kind of ecstatic that we were able to get that. Okay, so when we go inside, we immediately want to try to go right. Next take. Is it down there? Okay. Just had to make sure on something real quick.
A test of my skill.
I need this gun, nice cute. Let's go. Freak me out because primals are red.
My strike is true.
We got another one right here. But I'm gonna come back for it.
Needs more time.
We got another one. They fill your inventory up though. Let's hit the canis.
The spirits smile upon me.
To another instance, I don't think.
I grow in power.
Come on. What? That's like a barbarian. Where did I go? Where the? What? Yo, I wish it would stop stopping me every time I open up the map. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Canis cube.
I need to go back.
Excuse me. Do I have what it takes to extract a legendary? I can do one. I can deal with that.
Got some new goods. Better buy What is that?
Additional 500% damage. Run it. Run it. Yeah, we're gonna hold on to that. No, I don't.
My strike is true.
Hey.
Long staff. Zombie dogs, rabid dogs, kill harvest. Come on, bro. What are my zombie dogs doing, bro? That's why I want to make this, to the dead. Increase the damage. Okay, so we're gonna try another one.
A perfect strike. Your death comes.
I want to have my A. I want it to be the Soul Harvest. And my for now, the D to be my zombie dogs.
That creature must die. I strike at your heart. I am healed.
Yeah, the necrosis.
Vast.
journey mask. Probably blue right here.
Overburdened.
I'll do that, I was gonna get gem one. Yo, let's go. Run it. Okay, now, so I have gems. So let's leave game and look at difficulty. Let's go up to expert. Or I really need to find gems. What's the best way to find gems, though? Should we go to a rift or something like that, maybe? A regular rift? Maybe? Nothing wrong.
Embrace your power and you will survive.
My spirit grows vast. Enjoy this. My strike is true.
Can I get those, in here?
My
bonuses and That sucks. In a rift, you can't? What is that all about?
Your death comes.
Cop a flawless. I haven't seen one gem though, so it could be like a level up thing. Could be. Very well could be. Not being able to get master. Look at that spear. Not being able to get master bonuses really,
Need more time. I grow in power.
Villager. Oh, crappy gear.
Your evil undoes you.
Yeah, I'm just like not. It's like complete this one round and that's where to get gems. I'm not positive.
Needs more time.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
Need more time.
Hey, yo, he gave me.
Long ago, I would open rifts for the Nephilim to help them train for battle.
They were regular.
They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us. You have.
Gem. Flawless diamond. Right there, homie. Let's get it. Look no further. Map. What is this?
I have some new items that I'm certain you love.
Really? that's like a damn. What is this one? Yo, pull the reflection lens. What is this? That's gonna take some time. Okay. Choose a new. I got the gargantuan one. Let's. Yeah, we'll put him here. Now. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Okay, damage against elites. Oh. Can that be a this right here is like ain't no way I'm missing that opportunity right there. Yo, holy. I must like increase my life, yeah. So now that we got that, we go, let's just jump straight to master and let's jump straight to master, save and close, go in here. Let's look at sets that I can craft.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Sets, belt. Double the amount of DB. You want to know something? I'm so stupid right now, but I could be having my follower. So... if you're starting this, you know, don't be like me. Make sure you get the follower from the beginning. You can equip it with gear. And any of the gear that, say, emanates, like this one right here at the bottom, you get that effect from your follower. If your follower has this set on. Something to keep in mind. Oh yeah, I forgot. Some of these sets you can only get from I need a shoulders. Oh, I can do like a full like that's broken. I could do like a full level 70 gear right now, can I? That's crazy. Because I just unlocked everything reduced to one. Chest armor. Gloves, sages, two-piece. I can craft one. What other pieces do I need? So, feet and hands. Or wait, feet and waist.
Pants. Boots. I don't have enough, Look at that. Okay, so that's a... Can I craft the, where is the waist? Brazier's belt. Shit, I need more veil crystals. Well, I don't need it the second. Yeah, this, okay. I can't even get death breath right now. Okay, what am I fucking thinking about? We go to Fields of Hatred. Just because, you for sure know it's, what am I? Or fields of misery. You know what'll get the job done as far as massacre bonus. That ruins us. The scash one though was
The way opens before me.
Am I like a not catching massacre bonus anymore?
My curse upon you!
I don't have movement speed either, so... You know what? Maybe Ruins of Saskatchewan was not that bad.
Overflow with blessings.
I'm gonna need to get, okay. Choose a skill, Do I not have Spirit Walk yet? I do. Run it. What?
Your death comes!
I could be tripping and just not had enough loot for the massacre bonus. And
I grow in power.
That could have been it. I'm gonna go up in difficulty again. Let's see if we can go straight to torment. I'm already on master. I did gain level 70 gear. Torment. There we go. Close. Let's see. Start game. Level 22 in. Let's just check that again. I'm top the follower.
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
Okay. Just like that, I forget something.
I will use it well. That will be of use.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
The spirits smile upon me. My spirit grows vast.
seeing like the massacre bonus forever.
Not ready yet.
I strike at your heart.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
The spirits smile upon you.
You die! Your evil undoes you.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the master bonus in the Nephilim Rest. It's unfortunate. I am getting different weapon types that I don't normally see on my side.
A perfect strike. The truth burns. I strike at your heart.
Maybe I... Being that I'm this strong, I should focus on bounties. Put some of the set pieces and go ahead and make it for Do I have to be level 70 to get the Ring of Grandeur?
I strike at your heart.
Has arrived.
Let's go. See, like, I don't. Some of these weapon types I've never seen in my class before. Like, no bullshit.
I need to go back.
The blood runs.
The spirits smile upon me.
New goods
it
today.
It might not be a level, it might be like a difficulty thing.
Want to see what you'll get?
Yeah.
That's too bad.
I cannot afford that.
Jumas Carver.
So, I guess we start. One.
You die!
Go.
I overflow with blessings.
Hell austerity. Get it. Get it.
Your death comes.
Such a creature. Oh, I'm getting death rest now. Let's go. I need to cop that next.
Spirits smile upon you. I cannot carry more. I am returning to town.
I am returning to town. We need to get, I think I was gonna send her a coat. Yeah, not even close. Was I going pants or for the double death rest? So. Or was it belt? Sage's ribbon. There. That's what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about. Okay, so. I need some better legs, though. Pants. Not enough shit, though. Okay.
The truth burns.
I could be putting things on my, follower, too. She needs to be able to use it, though. In fact.
Overburdened.
Already overburdened.
I am returning to town.
Ain't no way I'm not gonna make use of this. There's no way I'm not gonna make use of these materials, bro.
Aid me! Needs more time. Strike. I cannot carry more.
Are you serious?
I am returning to town.
I am returning to town.
Grant me blessings.
You die!
What is that, right?
Overburdened. I am returning to town.
Thank you. I'm returning to town.
I am returning to town. Need more time.
Need more time.
I can't carry anymore.
You better.
I need to go back.
I do need to like kind of sift. What's going on here? Some of this stuff is better. 118 intelligence. 100%. That's going there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, wait, what? I guess I should have, Sash of... No, that's not Sash. It's a high degree because of just... Locust Swarm slows enemies. Boom. Damage of Spirit Mirage. I need to use that for a leveling thing. This I will hold on to. Everything else just doesn't cut it. Give me those forgotten souls.
How do you feel about our undertaking?
We're doing the bounty when all that took place. Imagine I get another one of those. I mean,
a perfect strike.
Focus on what is the season? Shift J or something like that. Zunamasas. Enemies hit by your mana spenders take from your pets. I mean, why did this come back? I really dislike the fact that they brought back I think that ruins the exclusivity. Okay, so chapter 1, 4 out of 9, 5 bounties. Okay, we're fixing to do that. So I got 5 gems. Kill Queen. I'm about to go. Okay. So really... Just play the game.
Not ready yet.
A perfect strike.
Most impressive.
have been looking at gear, but I haven't been looking at my skills. I have not. Okay. I really use the duration. What's the duration? So, life, armor. Armor. Yep, we'll do that. Poison dart, we'll keep there. I still haven't got piranhas, have I? 61. Okay, zombie dogs, okay, gargantuan. Just clear. Pierce the veil, all damage, but mana is increased. And a resource cost.
A perfect strike.
What are the fucking odds that another one of these happens? Yeah, I'm gonna hit this boss up and then I'm gonna come back and see if that's still active. That's crazy though. It might not be that. Nice. Easy game. Easy fucking game. I just love it when I can one phase it. What were those sound effects right there? Okay, so it's still up. Taking overlook.
The spirits aid me.
I'm gonna try to go straight to the end.
Not ready yet.
Love it, bro. That was awesome. Let me do something real quick. I should have clipped something. I don't know if it did or not. First time I've never used a Twitch clip, but that would be a good one.
I cannot carry more. I need to go back.
Yo, we're getting the good gems now. I like that. Imperials. I don't like having all these gems in my inventory, so it's just too much. The reusable parts too, let's go.
I can't carry anymore. I am returning to town.
What is this? Oh, gargantuan dog? Is that what this is? So zombie dog instead turned to one gargantuan dog. So 156 intelligence. Run it. That's awesome. Is any of this stuff worth equipping? I don't know.
Needs more time.
Oh, it's already been completed.
I grow in power. Overburden. I need to go back.
I need to go back. These are, holy, those are the, bounties. Ooh. Finally made it quicker. That could be useful. Yeah. I've already got the three piece. What armor do I got now? Kane's robe. Better 50% XP. Need the three set. So we need legs, head, and hands. What do these need? That sucks. Lead and some feet. Yeah, I don't know. Canes here. That sucks, though. Let's go, honestly, I could just do the two-piece. How much, materials do I have? Let's go ahead. Let's figure this out right now. What is this one? Kane memory. Why is it so dog water? Yeah, it's a oof. Ooh.
Gross. Wait a minute. A helm and legs, right? Pants? I might be able to find Jim in here. Chest. Try to make up for it with the chest. No, we won't. And I was just looking to get a chest for, 2 points. Okay, well, it's going backwards. Best needs hands or feet. But wrists. Can we do something with the wrist? Where we at? Wrist. Bracers. Maybe these upgrades. Okay, here. And then I'm gonna take off hands. Can't find a better magical item.
You must choose my skill.
Okay, so I need boots and head. Got the enhancers. Oh, let's choose our next skill. Good damage, close enemies, better take additional damage. Damage.
That would be of use. I practiced so long for that.
Oh, wait.
My favorite.
My favorite. Severance. You got severance. Okay. Let's go. Why is that shit not? Okay. So here we go.
I cannot use that.
Are you kidding me right now? That is so stupid. Okay, you stupid. Yatch. It's like, I can't even.
Laura.
Yes?
Why do you keep glancing over at Kadala?
Making sure she isn't up to anything
suspicious. I'm sitting
here
thinking, like, did I complete that? Why is the portal gone? But I did complete it. So, what? We were trying to get the royal ring. Might as well use it to level up. We're leveling at decent speed. I mean.
Your death comes!
That's without starting.
Need more time.
Those sound effects there.
My power grows vast.
great challenge lies before you.
I strike at your heart. My curse upon you.
I want to do it, but I need to go get a
You die.
Needs more time.
My power grows vast. A perfect strike.
These are actually a great way to,
not ready yet. The truth burns. Need more time. Needs more time.
The spirits smile upon me.
Your evil undoes you. Not ready yet. The way opens before me. Need more time. Your death comes. Needs more time.
Oh.
not ready yet.
60.
I cannot carry more. I am returning to town.
Nice, then. Another one of them guys. This dude is cool right here. Pepper, okay. I'll roll with it. What is happening right now? My portals are disappearing. I'm tripping. It's not allowing me to go back. I might need to leave. Or that could be because I've already done it once. Yeah, that very well could be. Let's kind of figure out what everything is here. Is it your garage one? Yes. Need to hold on to that one too, potentially for my life. Okay, yeah, trying to hold it, but it slipped out. Apologies. I don't have any set piece here. Let's see. Oh, fuck.
You die! The truth burns me. Needs more time. My spirit grows vast. Your death comes.
Nice. Flawless spirit has. Okay, I don't know where this is coming from.
The spirits aid me. Need more time. My curse upon you! Undoes you. Not ready yet.
My arm's starting to like level out and shit. Did not give me anything special. I'm a little upset about that.
You die! What is this? I need to go back.
I need to go back.
Well done. Well, you have finished all done. The battle.
I didn't get any, I'm gonna need I'm trying to think of the best way to get the set that I want for speed. I want the two-piece chicken set, whatchamacallit. This is intelligence, right? Yeah, okay. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah. That Manitou barrage. That's not that piece, is it? It's not, but I think it was the Mundus. Yeah, we're gonna have to go for that socket 5 gems into your gear. Kill Sidea. What's chapter 2 going to be like? Have we done some? Yeah. Fully equip one of your followers. Reach level 70. Okay. Kill Magda. Or higher. Do I get a chest piece for this? Or it'll probably give me... Okay. So I probably end up leveling with this set. Actually, I need to make sure I get Carnival and every time my fetish shoots, every time I shoot my fetish shoots. Enemies hit by mana spenders take. There might be some theory. Damn. Well, I don't really have time to do the bounties for every single, I guess we can go kill Side Day. We can go ahead and start knocking some of those off. I thought that was, is that two? Is that, that must be three. Yeah, she must be three. Sorry, but this, I have the volume turned down, but it's like, still, is it, do I have my shit blasting right now? Maybe. By my mana. Run rifts to get some GR. In order to get the legendary gems.
My mind is my own again.
I am not well prepared.
Your evil undoes you.
You know, in hindsight, maybe I should have made a build around this season's set. It would have been easier to obtain.
We are.
That was that not chapter one? Okay, it did. I didn't get the pop up on my screen. Or did I just miss it? Okay, I got
I am returning to town.
So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run a rift, one Nephilim rift to finish it off, and then I'm gonna make a list of all the stuff I need to do. Bounties. The season journey for the set.
Brave the rifts, and you will be well rewarded.
Okay.
My strike is true. Need more time.
Oh, definitely. Can't be passing up gems.
Strike is true. I must wait longer.
You die!
Making that build is going to prove more challenging than I thought.
Not ready yet.
But I'm going to do it. Try to avoid the seasonal set entirely.
Need more time. The truth burns.
You basically get a set handed to you. I might do that.
Not ready yet. Needs more time.
A perfect strike.
My strike is true.
My strike is true.
Need more time. Needs more time. Your death comes. Not ready yet. Needs more time.
The Rift Guardian has found you.
Well, get back at it tomorrow. A little bit of a recap. We got in. We made our character. We choose Witch Doctor. Obviously, there was another option that was available for me that I've never seen before, and it's solo self-found. Like, I typically play it, but now there's an actual selection box that makes it official, per se. In playing, let me mute this real quick. In in playing so far, we came in, we had a build. I made a video about the build that I plan to push with and made it clear that I probably have a leveling build before I got that build. Coming into this, I have... It's been a rough start so far. Not so much rough, but like in the sense that, I have forgot some of these features. And I'm going to have to make a list of that tomorrow. Tomorrow and have it ready to go in today. We made a build that we're going to push with. I had totally forgot that the Season Journey gives you a set. In hindsight, I would have made the build around that set. But since I already made a build, I'm going to stick to what I had planned to do. And we're going to avoid the seasonal journey set entirely. It'll probably take me a little bit longer. I'm hard-headed that way. Well, tomorrow we'll probably... we'll hit level 70. We'll run some Nephilim Rifts. We'll probably run some Nephilim Rifts, but we'll probably focus more on bounties or rifts. I don't know. We'll have to figure that one out. Rifts will get me keystones. Keystones will get me the legendary gems plus more blood shards. And then the bounties will give me the Royal Ring of Grandeur, as well as some sets to use. Yes. We might focus on the bounties first for a little bit and get those sets up. Maybe target farm the ring. Yo, that portal that I found, that's a cool little feature that they added. I don't know what it is. That's something that I need to do too. Before we start tomorrow, I'm going to pull up the seasonal journey and read the notes of like what was added, because... that little portal that keeps going to different portals, as well as the shards. I don't know much about the shards. That could be something useful that I need to quite understand. But anyway, that's the stream for today. And I'll see you tomorrow. Later. Thank you so much for supporting the stream content. If you could do me a favor, like this video, go to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I post new videos. And let's say if you've ever played Diablo 3, subscribe to the channel. All right, peace. Oh, there's also these other videos that you can check out.